I've never been to a rock show outside Kabul. It's said that it's going to be like 10,000 people.
No!
From the first chords that were struck, everybody had a sense that they were part of history.
Next award is the Global Medal Award.
Would you ever imagine that medal would find its way through Afghanistan?